need to get across the planet? I get through it.
Who's there? Keep your hands off my merchandise, unless you plan on paying for it. Annie? Little Annie? You sure sprouted, eh? And the Jedi! What do you know?
My mother. Where is she?
Shmi? I sold her. Years ago, to a moisture farmer named Lars. Business is a business.
Where is their farm?
Oh, long away from here. Head out to the desert and look for moisture evaporators. You'll find them.
Yep, this is the Tatooine Desert. What gave it away? Was it all the sand? Probably was, right?
If the other droids want to sit around Master Owen's workshop, now, if you'll excuse...
Good. What a mess. This sand really does get everywhere.
Threepio?
The Maker. Oh, Master Annie, I knew you would return.
Owen Lars.
Is my mother here?
No, she's not. Shmi is my wife. She was about halfway home when they took her. A hunting party of Tusken Raiders.
Where are you going?
To find my mother.
You may not like what you find out there, kid.
I don't care. I'm going to find my mother.
Master Anakin.
Come on, Pinocchio. You're coming with me.
Excuse me.
I sense something. This way. My mother is here. Mom? Why couldn't I save her?
Anakin, my long-range transmitter has been knocked out. Retransmit this message to Coruscant. I have tracked the bounty hunter Jango Fett, first to a huge cloning facility on Kamino, and then to the droid foundries on Geonosis. Count Dooku is forming a droid army here. Wait.
Anakin. Stay where you are. Protect the Senator at all costs. We will deal with Count Dooku.
They'll never get there in time to save him. I'm going to help Obi-Wan. If you plan to protect me, you'll just have to come along.
Padme, you heard Master Windu. He gave me strict orders to stay here.
He gave you strict orders to protect me. Now let's go. Obi-Wan is in danger.
This place looks dangerous. You know, we need to go back to the farm. down there.
Unless you'd rather try the elevator. Now come on. I'm not interested in getting into a war here. Maybe I can find a diplomatic solution to this mess.
Wait.
Call this a diplomatic solution?
I call it aggressive negotiation.
These conveyor belts will surely lead us to safety.
Well, there goes that plan.
Care to diplomatically solve this one?
With pleasure.
Great timing, you two. Can you start up those power cells?
We are not programmed to use systems like this. Come on, Artu. We must find another way to charge those power cells.
Thank you.
Oh no! Machines building machines? How perverse.
Couldn't Obi-Wan go missing somewhere safe and quiet? What? This factory is huge. Dooku's droid army must be growing by the hour. Burning furnace.
There's that legendary Jedi wisdom.
Oh.
I'm serious now. Where is your manager? Is he on break? Is this factory shut down? Nothing here is under control. R2, Creepio, this way, come on! Padme out of here, quick!
Have I gotta get kidnapped by Tusken Raiders?
help over here? Please hurry! Any chance you could save me? There isn't much to do in here.
Anything? Can you shut it down?
Take them away.
Mr. Propose, emergency powers to the Supreme Chancellor.
As my first act with this new authority,
Mrs. Sorry,
I will create a grand army of the Republic to counter the increasing threats of the separatists.
I will take what Jedi we have left and go to Geonosis and help Obi-Wan.
Visit, I will. The cloners on Kamino.
We should hurry and get to Geonosis. Obi-Wan may be in real trouble.
Looking to get across the planet? Rest whatever it is you use for legs and hop in one of these.
Fresh update. So my existence
take them down before they can report back to their masters.
These should be no trouble.
decided to come and rescue you.
Good job.
I've got a bad feeling about this.
Just relax, concentrate.
What about Padme?
She seems to be on top of things.
Here, boy.
Good job. Really, this time. Large claws you have.
Which one first, Master?
Take your pick. I'm not too fussy.
It's getting weaker. Let's keep at it. I don't think it can take much more.
Master Windu, how pleasant of you to join us.
This party's over.
Brave, but foolish, my old Jedi friend. You're impossibly outnumbered.
Dooku's droid army! Obi-Wan was right.
Then war will soon begin.
Look around, Master. It has already begun. Bounty Hunter!
Stay alert, Masters. This bounty hunter is clever and well prepared.
Well, he's up against one of the most skilled Jedi alive.
Does he mean me or you?
Yeah.
It takes more than fireworks and a jetpack to defeat a Jedi.
You tell him, Master Windu.
Yes! Thank you, Master Mundi. Supportive as always.
Jedi dogs.
Dogs? We have no such thing on Glian Sel. Perhaps Wulrith would insult me more.
Jedi have amassed a huge army.
My master will never allow the Republic to get away with this treachery. I will take the designs to Coruscant. They will be much safer there.
If Dooku escapes, rally more systems to his cause. He will.
Look over there!
It's Dooku!
I can't leave her!
Don't let your personal feelings get in the way! Follow that speeder! Follow Dooku into that stronghold up ahead.
Padme, she...
We have a job to do, Anakin. What do you think Padme would do if she were in your position?
She would do her duty. How are we gonna get up there, Master?
There'll be something in that wreckage we can use. Come.
Good to see you're alive. Following Dooku this way, but we took a direct hit. Knocked us out of the sky like a sack of Corellian spuds. This gunship isn't much use now, so if you need it for parts or Jedi business, help yourself.
Imperative that Dooku does not escape. We can worry about our exit later.
Yes, Master.
Which way shall we proceed, Master? It matters not, so long as we reach Dooku before he flees the planet. Obviously, it doesn't have many guests. Move, Master. This is the right way. I can feel Dooku.
I can feel him too, Master. Oh, sorry. That's just you.
Welcome, young Jedi.
I trust your Padawan is behaving himself.
We'll take him together. You go in slowly on the left.
I'm taking you.
No! No, Anakin, no!
My Jedi powers are far beyond yours. Now back down.
I don't think so.
I'll let the locals have their fun with you first.
Fight as yourself, Dooku. Or are you tired already?
Steady, Anakin. He's trying to rile us up. Don't let him. Down here. We must get him back on our level.
You've interfered with our affairs for the last time.
Why do you flee from us, Dooku? I'm scared.
Kenobi, have you taught him nothing of battle?
He's a slow learner.
I've had enough of this mild interruption. Master Kenobi, you disappoint me.
Powerful you have become, Dooku. The dark side I sense in you.
I've become more powerful than any Jedi, even you.
Much to learn. You still have.
Master Yoda, how are we going to reach him?
An ally to us, the Force will be. The beginning.
Anakin!
Welcome home, Lord Tyrannus. You have done well.
I have good news for you, my lord. War has begun.
Excellent. Everything is going as planned.
Uh-huh.